So I am in front of the Golden Gate Bridge. So these are called
Magical Mermaids and Dolphins, and this is an oracle card deck that belongs to Jeremy, and he's going to assist us in pulling the card, which we do on special occasions, and your visit is a special occasion, so we're going to pull the card.
Okay. So
Nunu pulled Healing Heart.
I pulled Healing Heart.
Deep within your heart, you're aware of your healing abilities. Perhaps you receive feedback from others about the way that your words or touch have helped them heal. By drawing this card, you're urged to take your healing work to the next level. You're also asked to purify your diets and thoughts so that higher frequencies of healing energy can flow through you. By opening to the next level, you'll notice a shift in the people or situations that come to you for help. You may and then be open to receiving.
Okay.
That's a good one.
Well, who do we thank? Jesus, God, what?
Whoever. Yeah. Whoever you want.
Thank you, God, for that special word.
I left LA yesterday. Now I'm here in San Francisco to find the perfect jock strap. Ooh, I love this city. So beautiful.
It's like everyone live on a hill here, and it's not slanted at all. Everyone's house is just like slanted, like it's gonna glide down the fucking hill. Here is downtown San Francisco. We're gonna explore the city today, and I'm excited.
Friendship. Make a date for a play date with one or more friends.
Good one.
Finally, in San Francisco, California, on my final destination to find the perfect jock strap. And here they are. And then you're gonna try one on too. You gonna try one on, Calvin?
Hell yeah, I got some at home too.
Oh, what the hell is that? Oh my God.
Look at this though.
Yeah, what's that long one? Who gonna take all that? Look at this one, show it.
That's a good one.
This is a suck my dick.
How much is that?
$20.
Next. Which one? Oh, hell no.
That's a good place to come to get, you know.
So we can find what I was looking for. So we're gonna go somewhere else to find it. So I found some jock straps. And $5.
See, it don't even cover.
See this right here?
What later?
So, I end up not getting a jockstrap in San Francisco. Hopefully everything will turn out okay. Getting stared at like a piece of dark meat. Because there's no... I'm seriously! This man, just look at it! Like you never seen black people before. So beautiful, look at that. Oh, it's gorgeous. And I got San Francisco, right? Right. Here. Got the Golden Gate Bridge. Right there. That was my bus! Oh, this right here? Andy, or Frandis.
Dinner was great. I'm sorry I didn't show it to you, but it was wonderful. Thanks for the hospitality, Kel.
You're welcome, Nunu.
I gotta come here on a regular day. On a regular weekend.
Yeah, you know why?
Why?
I can show you the other black people.
Right.
We have more than a couple of other people in San Francisco, and I need to make sure you get to see them.
I just don't know where they are. Just like they're extinct. Like that. I don't know.
No.
The only black person in here, and when I was walking down the street, it felt like I was like a piece of steak.